right. This is it. It's the Octopath finale. I'm really sad, because I don't want this shit to end. But it all comes down to Ulbrich. We started with the warrior, we end with the warrior. I really don't want this to end. This game is so good. I recommended my coworker to fucking download it and play it. Fantastic. Alright, and we're off. It begins. The first of the last in battles.
Victory shall be mine.
Ooh, we got Cyrus and Ophi.
Cursed witchery. Cursed witchery.
He's already slow as fuck. Relax, fellas. Oh, look at that waterfall. Look at those waterfalls. Beautiful. Look at that water. God, this game looks so good. I think... God damn it, I don't know what I'm gonna play next. I was thinking about maybe Dead Space, but then I was thinking Link's Awakening, because that game's just as... No, it's more beautiful than this one, honestly. I don't know what to do. What's down here? Find out. Oh! Jesus! He's a bigger boy.
Out of my way.
I think the frogs are generally weak to... Definitely ice, and maybe... Dagger. Yeah, I think they're all weak to dagger, the frogs. Hit it. Alright, so they're not weak to it. They're probably weak to dagger, though.
Is truly
how about lightning? Not the lightning. I mean, it'll do the job, though. You should have studied harder. They're gonna get that level up. Shit, is that where I had to go? Fuck. No, hold on. This is gonna take me. Bow and arrow. Okay.
I appreciate it.
Really? And he's poison nice. Damn, those, critical. Am I be worth looking. I don't know. Alright, what was over here? Is this the city? It looks like it.
Let us fight with honor.
It's not quite where I'm trying to get to, so not yet, anyway.
Out of my way.
Them off.
I'll do my best.
No. I shall pierce you through.
Shall pierce you through.
With each battle, I grow stronger.
Oh, Albie's about to level. So that's town. Oh, oh. Oh, what is this? I see that. Oh shit, blue ball.
Victory shall be mine. I will cut you down.
Hit them all. Damn, they're at five? Jesus Christ.
I appreciate it.
Really?
I'll do my turn. Good.
Breaks. Really, blue bolt? Almost a blue ball. Blue bolt isn't weak to fire.
Keep it up.
Ah shit, I didn't mean to do the full one. Whoops.
I must be defeated.
No.
Goodbye.
With each battle, I grow stronger.
There you go. Yeah, why did I even beef him? I knew he was leveling up. Windstone, alright. Don't need to go there yet to the area.
Flame, protect us.
Actually, you know what I should do?
Out of my way. Hold on.
Can I? Yeah, never mind, whatever. Wait, how did I? There we go. Alright, run it back. Actually, I should have went to town first. So I can teleport, but whatever. I don't care. Light, okay.
Out of my way. I appreciate it.
Really? I appreciate it. Really?
The battle is truly joyous.
I will not be defeated. Glacius Crofton!
How much does she get back? 10. Okay.
Level smash!
No? Oh, damn. Alright. There you go.
I hope I grow more.
here.
Out of my way.
I'm interested in seeing what this cave is about. Ooh, this might be tough. In fact, this is gonna be tough. I'm not excited about this. This is gonna be a toughie. So I gotta fight a boss again. Alright, how tough are these guys?
My turn.
No! I will cut you down!
How are they gonna do? 645. God damn. You're done. Goodbye.
The thrill of the fight.
Oh. Yep. Like that. And up here.
Can't we settle this like gentlemen?
No.
Well then.
Alright. Some clerics. Ooh yeah.
Out of my way.
Hit him with the last stand. Put them down to two.
Have at you. I will cut you down!
I miss that dude for real. Weak as shit. Revival. No. Don't want to fight him. I don't know if I want to fight this thing.
What is the logical course of action?
Gotta get him right. Why do I keep falling that way? There you go. Very nice.
The flame guides us true.
Shit, the siren's about to level up. Get that jam. Oh, bearing chest. We'll definitely take that.
Let us fight with honor.
No. I saw that.
This is the beginning of your end.
Let's get to work.
How about you? I will cut you down!
Cyrus is getting there, but not quite. So I should probably... grab that. Revitalizing job. Bring it down. Oh, crap. I'm probably gonna get fucked up here.
How about you?
All right, let's see what happens. I have a feeling I'm about to get wrecked. All right. Let's see how this goes. I don't know if it's gonna go, well, I don't think it is. Winnahill Warbringer. Let's give it a shot. Oh, fuck. This bitch is gonna fucking rock me. Alright, let's work on just bringing her down first. Wow. That hurts.
Out of
pretty
my way.
Fucking bad. She gets to go again? Fuck. Alright. Dagger? Oh wait, no, she wouldn't be weak to dagger. That comes before the fucking... Oh no. Okay. Shit, what? Is she only weak to, like, fucking... I wonder if she's only weak to magic attacks. Okay. Not lightning.
Take this!
There you go, Shadow.
How about you? Have a taste of this!
Not light. What the hell is that? Hopefully ice. Yes! Alright, there we go. Got her cranked down. Alright. Ooh, 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 ooh. Yes, yes, yes. Oh no, I need to do it. Hold on.
No, you will not.
Alright, now we use it. Breaker. Alright, she's weak. I gotta throw stones, dude. Throw those ice stones. Oh, I only got one large shit. Alright, I definitely need to heal up, Refreshing or Revitalizer? Ooh, give him that. I haven't used any of these. Cyrus, fucking heal up, bro. You're in the fight. Let's go. Get to it, boy. She's very... Oh, that hurts! Jesus Christ! I don't... God, she's not weak to regular weapons. It's because she's the fucking weapon master. That's all I got. Fuck. Alright, oaf. Do work. Hit him with that Glacius. Four. It's not gonna work. I don't have... Fuck, she's gonna get another attack. Fuck! Okay. This is not good. I need to heal. Alright. I need, like... Fuck it. Who needs it? Ophie, you're the healer. You need it most. Ulbrich, you're the champion. You can take the defense inside. Don't take the D. Don't do that.
How about this?
Alright, don't kill Ulbrich, please. Oh, yes! Okay. Do I want to use this now or wait until she...
How about this?
Play it safe, play it safe. That is fucking brutal, dude. Come on.
Freeze!
Break yourself.
Is truly joy.
Fuck, I need I need Ophelia to pull heal duty, but she's gotta do the... I gotta do damage to her. She'll heal everyone next round. That is not a lot, that sucked.
Out of my way.
Let's do it!
Shackle that bitch. You need to slow down with your attack. Heal more, everybody. Heal up. Get back in the fight, boys! Alright, what's his... Come on, Alephin, do work, baby.
The battle is truly joined. Victory shall be mine.
Ooh, we got another. Okay, okay.
Stand firm.
Stand firm. Twelve? Jesus. Oh, that is much more manageable. Okay, Theron, you know your role now, bro. Let's do it. Let's fucking go. Let's bop.
My turn.
I wish I had an apothec... I wish I had... Alphen here. Specifically. I need his... His mixing skills. His crafting skills.
Have a taste of...
She's still on the white, too. What did that do? The fuck did that do? Did that give her more attack power? Wait, I can use a dark one too. I forgot.
Have a taste of this.
Okay, here we go. I need to heal up.
Here.
Do that. She's... Oh, fuck. I should have... Yeah.
Glacius walked in!
Oh, I want to do this. Okay.
Get the Blizzy.
Get her out of here. I should have waited until the next turn. Okay. Ooh, here we go. Okay. I want a pomegranate for Ulbrich. No! I think I want one on OP.
My turn.
Oh, wait. I don't think I did what I wanted to do the right way. Fuck!
I see.
Get that corrosion. Alright, do it, Sai. He's got the he's got the magic. I don't know if I'm gonna pull this one off. With her not weak to physical, this is rough. Shit! I gotta start working it. Why did I do that? That was so fucking dumb. Give her the jam.
How about you?
That was terrible. I wonder if I should pull Insight. Oh, good. Yeah, attack Ulbrich. Fucking idiot. Alright, how do I want to do this? Cyrus, you need some BP. Therian needs to take the, yeah, the fucking support roll here. Alright, she's in the yellow. Shit, I don't like that. I don't like that. I don't like that. I can't use that yet. I need to wait. I need to use fuck it. Yeah, I need to use stones.
Have a taste of this.
Well then.
That is a dope attack. Holy hell. Oh, yes! Yes! Get her out of here! Break, baby! Alright, Ulbrich, it's your time to fucking shine, dude. I think her defense is still down. Alright, what else can I do? What do I need to do here? Is she poisoned still? She's still poisoned. I don't need to rehabilitate anybody. Thief. Steal. She's at 69%, so she's getting there. Nope, just a single. Do it, Obi.
I wreak havoc upon thee.
Nice.
Now, what next?
Okay, okay, we're getting there. Shit is happening. Alright, what, still attack power down. She's still low on defense here. Perfect. Alright, I gotta move in for the kill. She's got three attacks coming up, and I don't know how that's gonna fucking work out. Okay, I need... Oh, shit. Okay, I need to give an inspiring plot. Nope. Pomegranate to Ulbrich.
Here.
I'm gonna play it safe and heal up.
Bring about a miracle of healing.
Perfect. Ulbrich, come on, man. You got this. Finish her, baby. Put her down. The warrior versus the warrior. Yes! Warrior versus warrior! Only the strong prevail. I knew Ulbrich would pull it off. We're closing out the story with him. We're slaying bitches with him. We're getting war masters with him. Oh, fuck. Team effort, though. Holy hell. Goddamn, Shackle Foe is way more useful than I realized. They cut her shit in a third. Alright, Warmaster, what do we got on that? Dagger attack on all foes. Staff attack on all foes. This is interesting. This is interesting. What was this one? Wield six weapons to unleash six attacks on all foes. Holy shit! Oh man, now I gotta fucking... I gotta kit him out! Oh my god! Look at all this shit! Forbidden Dagger, do it. Makeshift Staff, hell no. We're taking the Giant's Club, do it. Oh, look at this fucking shit. This is dirty. Alright. Save up. It's honestly gross. Alright, I think I may have missed one chest down in a little, like, ravine. Toward the entrance, maybe a little toward the beginning. Wow. They all missed? Fuck that. That's weak. Might have been down this way.
Let us fight with honor.
Yeah.
I'll do my turn. Glacius Clocket!
Let's do that. Go the wrong way.
Victory shall be mine.
I need SP, shit. Oops.
Thus ends your lesson.
Nice. I don't know, I guess this is where I came from. I guess I missed it. Whatever. North River Birch Burst. Alright, back out to where we were. That's down there. How do I get to that one? Let's put there. I came from here. Hold on, actually, I know what I'm gonna do. Oh shit, fat cat.
Freeze.
Alright, well now I don't want to play. Fuck you, fucking cat. Get out of here. Where I came from? Yeah. Alright, I'll go over to town now, I guess. God damn it, I forgot to get the whole work.
Well, what next?
Level smash! The battle is truly joyous!
Well then. Glacius Rocket!
There you go.
Thus ends your lesson.
It's a good day.
Nothing but frogs, man.
Freeze. Victory shall be mine. I will cut you down.
My turn.
Every fucking
time.
Now then, out of my way!
I grow stronger.
Get our ass to town.
Let us fight with honor.
My last battle outside of town is gonna be enemies I haven't yet to fight out here. Son of a bitch.
Level smash.
Well, not the sword, maybe the pike. Why did I do that?
No.
He's all confused for sure. A mayhole.
Victory
do it.
Shall be mine. I shall pierce you through.
Yes.
With each battle, I grow stronger.
That's sweet, Duster. River Ford. Not yet. Oh god, what the fuck is going on here? God damn it, I talked to the wrong one first. Holy shit. Is that Unseen Saber? Oh wow, I've got an even better one already though. Jesus. Alright. So I've dealt with both of you fuck faces. Nothing. That jam, girl.
Hello there.
Sir Cervantes. Word. I dig it. Can't help you, but I get it. Hidden item. God damn it. I've got so many friggin' nuts to consume. Alright, where the fuck are they? All these nuts. I think he needs it. Okay. So that's that. Now let's do.
Hoi.
Nope. So I need to give Prim a few nuts too. That's greatly 5 points. Let's see. give him these. I'll give the rest to Primrose. Yeah, I'll give the rest to Prim. Alright. Give Prim them nuts! Guys, I got you two. What about you, feller? Nope. Inquire. Nothing. Oh, wait.
Fair and well.
Treasure hunt is my passion. House Landar. I might have that. League of Gentlemen Discoverers, yeah. Yep. It's pretty rough times, Mr. Passionate Youth. Yeah, you'll find something else, bro. And he gave me some jam, baby. Discount at the end, hell yeah. Nope, not purchasing, I'm stealing. Item. Old Brick and Therian really need a rest. Talk to you first and steal from you. Excuse me, sir. I would like to fight. Yeah, you have no reason to back down.
Let us fight with honor. The battle is truly joyous.
Do it again.
No.
Do it again.
Too slow! No!
Alright, come on, dude. Yeah, there you go.
The thrill of the fight.
Okay. Kind of loot we got in here. Revitalizing yam. Alright, what's up here? Mance Gardens, okay. I don't think I'm supposed to be going here right now. I think that might be endgame. Dude's just passed the fuck out. I guess rather knock the fuck out. Challenge with ease. I already have a giant's club. Maybe more than one. Definitely. Maybe now more than one. Fight me. Oh, he's not even. He's not even strong. He's a fucking level 4. Got improved offense though.
Too slow. No. With each battle, I grow stronger.
Oh, is this that girl? Yep.
Oh, hello.
Yeah, I don't know. I can't really help you on that one. I'm sorry. I don't know what you want from that one. Is this a little secret area? Can I go in there? Oh, is this Therian? Is this Therian's story area? Is this where him and his buddy Darius came down through here and then dipped down? I think it is. I think it is. Look at that guy chilling back there. What's he doing? The fuck's that about? Oh, is this her? This wasn't this girl's name. Yeah, it's Meryl. Okay. Interesting. Can't do shit to that guy. Okay, how about you? Fight me. Ooh, he's a tough boy. He's a tough one, Mr. Grinch.
Let us fight with honor. No! Victory.
It's the back and forth.
Victory. Shut up. Too slow. Victory shall be mine.
You dickhead. Really?
Victory.
All right.
Victory. My fate is unbending. I wreak havoc upon thee.
That's what I
With
thought.
Battle,
get him out of here.
I grow strong.
Get him out of here. All right. Oh. Adamantite. I think I already have one of those. Sorry to bust in, lady, but I beat up your friend outside. Just wanna see what's going on in here. Just take your candy and run. Alright, I can't do anything with this a-hole. I didn't do anything with you yet. Nothing, no hidden items. Okay, so I'm wondering. Well, hold on. here. Nothing here. This dude hiding back here for whatever fucking reason. Hidden item, nice. Look at all these items. Take them all. Alright, so maybe I need to lead. Let's try this. Okay, let's go back to the pub. I might need to lead the person over, but I'm not sure. So, let's see about that. Where the fuck was it? Here. Alright, Mr. Tavern. Change party. I need one of you two. I don't know which one. Maybe. Oh, banter. That's sweet, sweet banter. Because Ulbricht's a badass. He's secretive. You know this, Ulbricht. Just a one-time deal. Don't think we're doing this again. Alright, let's see if I can lead Meryl over to her, who I think is her mother? But I'm not entirely sure. Guide you to where? What? Here. Yeah, did it. Nailed it. Meryl, I just helped you complete your long ass journey. Oh, cue sad music. God damn it. Fucking war. Aww. Oh man, they had to go there. They had to show or die. Really? Come on, you can't be doing that shit to me. Go get it, Meryl. High House's armor. Oh shit. Still not better than what I got. Ooh, that's pretty good. Alright, I think I did everything, so now I can start the final chapter of Octopath Traveler. I'm fucking sad. I don't wanna finish it. Oh wait, I gotta make I gotta make sure everyone's fully kitted. So first, we'll go to the pub. I think Olby's good. I'm just maxing out his physical attack with all his shit. Viper dagger. Ooh. I kinda want Ulbricht to have the Viper dagger. Alright, hold on. How about Therian? What about... take the forbidden dagger. You know what? Nah, you keep it. You got it, bro. It's all you. No cleaver. Alright, who's gonna be my party? Need to have Ulbrich, given. 70, 56, 55, 56. Tressa, you definitely need to come on this journey. Alfin, you're the healer. Then I need... Shit. I like getting everybody equally doped out, but I need Cyrus. Should I take... Nah, we're good. It's fine. Did I get... God damn it, it's at the end of all that shit. Did I get another HP nut? Yes. There you go, very nice. Candy to Cyrus. Everybody get some candy. Ulbrich gets the most candy though. Alright, I guess this is the squad I'm rolling with. So Cyrus, you also have to obviously be the sorcerer. Gotta have a thief. Thief. I need a dancer. So I've got, who we got? We got warrior. So who don't I have? I got an apothecary. Ah, Jesus Christ. Got a hunter. I don't have a hunter. He's a thief. Got an apothecary. I got a dancer in Tressa. Warrior in Ulbrich. Merchant. War Master, or... Yeah. Snap attack on all foes, dagger on all. I think I'll go with more master instead of hunter on this one. Alright. Definitely gotta rest up. You can't be running around tired. Alright. Alright. Here we go. The beginning of the end. You make your way to Riverford, where you hope to find the mercenary Werner, the man behind the fall of Hornburg. Let's do it. Big Pimp and Ulbrich, closing up shop. The story so far. In Wellspring, Ulbricht reunited with Urhart. It was there that his erstwhile comrade had sought atonement for his deeds. The two crossed blades, and with that act, the truth was told. Urhart told Ulbricht about Werner, a former sellsword, and the very man who had orchestrated the fall of Hornburg. Such a fiend is too dangerous for this world. I will stop him. I must. Gone are the doubts that plagued Ulbricht's heart. To protect the people from harm. This is why he wields his blade. As he came to Riverford, the very air was thick with unease and fear. It's where I have to pay to get in.
Truth is,
looking for a guy.
Is that so?
What?
Dude, trying to get in.
Hoy.
What?
Well, he's not even in your town yet. Just leave, dude. Or just go with him willingly. Alright. They say fuck the law. I am the law.
What?
Yeah, dude, they're commended
Afraid
for
not.
It. And those who have not. I love that I already went in and fucking looted the entire town. Now it's like, alright, you gotta pay to get in. Oh, Lord Werner. Shit. Fucking warning.
Whoa.
How about some coin, bitch?
Whoa. Very well. Huh? No.
How is he now?
I see.
I just noticed that tree in the bottom left corner, and it's kind of freaking me out. Fear in the eyes. Think about eyes. Alright, I made it.
Good heavens.
He's absolutely right. Bro time, baby. Let's go see what's up. burning witches and shit. Jesus, fuck this town.
Indeed.
Yeah, I don't want to be fingered by nobody around here. Damn right I do. How did I not get that one before? Dude, still knocked the fuck out. Bing-a-bong. Never seen you. What's going on? Why not? Dodgy.
Indeed.
Indeed.
That's right.
Yeah, get out of here, you fucks.
Are you hurt?
Oh, no problem, mate.
Well. I see.
Oh, that. Yeah, yep, that makes sense. Yeah, that's probably why they were after me. Yep. Got the air of a badass about you. Yeah, I get it. Oh. What's this? Nope. Go beat old Red Hat? Okay.
As you wish. I see.
Well, I'm ready now, brother. He's the one I already knocked the fuck out. Hey, old Red Hat. The man with the red hat.
Ready when you are.
Oh, I'm tough enough.
Let us fight with honor. No. Too slow. Victory shall be won. Death by a thousand cuts. The battle. Victory. The battle is truly joy.
All right, he's good.
Indeed.
You just kicked his ass. Old Red Hat's the leader.
Ho-ho!
Tricky's a sleepy dog.
Well met.
Harold. Or Harold. Yeah, I'm Sir Ulbrich.
Whoa.
Yes.
Indeed.
The truth is,
that's when shit really hit the fan. That's when it got bad. Sounds like somebody's gotta take him down.
Aye. Well then.
Indeed.
I am thankful. Well then.
Yeah, what are we doing? How are we getting to this? What's the skinny? Diversion in the square. Got it. I like it so far. I think I already know where it is. It's boarded up on the stone wall. Yep, right there. Very well hidden. Known only to me and anyone who walks by it. I'm ready. I'm ready to rick and roll.
Well then.
Let's bop it. Oh, whoa, there's totally a door here. I thought it was just boards on a wall, man. Mm. Oh shit.
Come.
Operation Fuck the King has begun. For the hidden path. Valor, baby. Is that pure terror, probably? There it is. There's the secret walkway. Secret walkway.
What is the logical course of action?
They're little rat men. They're tiny rat men. What the fuck is this? I knew they'd be weak to the goddamn dagger. Alright. Or the pipe, rather. That's not a dagger. It's just a bow staff. Oh no! No, it's a Therian chest! Fuck. Come on, man. Every fucking time. I mean, I guess it's easy enough to get because it's right at the fucking beginning and I'm right in town, but it's really the principle of the matter.
Ready,
oh,
next.
Jesus Christ.
Here I come.
Some giant fucking bugs. It costs 35 just to use a bow and arrow, one shot, but it does a lot. It's a That was pretty cool. But still. Jesus Christ.
Try again.
It's a good day for battle.
Here I go.
I meant to donate DP.
I will cut you down.
Although, shit. That was fucking good too, never mind.
Goodbye.
There you go, Tress is up. Alphen's coming up next. Almost there, everybody. Fuckers.
But
demons take me.
Yeah. You fuckface, you're going down, dude.
Damn it.
What a flaccid scheme. Why would you... Who says it like that?
Werner.
Yeah, get fucked, bro. Jesus Christ!
Spare us! We surrender!
Someone stop them!
Well, now you don't have anyone for your fire. What's he talking about? Alright, you guys are fucked.
Again? Must I stand by and watch helplessly?
No.
Watch while those I swore to protect are cut down before me.
Fuck no, Ulbrich. We're doing this, man.
Sir Ulbrich, look out!
Ah! Damn it all!
Come on, Obi. I'm gonna make this a-hole pay.
Ah, the unbending blade in the flesh.
Yeah, Werner. Dickhead.
Unbending blade of... Where was it again? your sovereignty escapes me.
Silence, you cur! I have sworn an oath to defend these people from your treachery.
Aye, he has the right of it. We'll protect them. Together.
Oh! Let's go!
What are you doing?
Wellspring was out of danger. Found myself at a loose end. So here I am.
Ha-ha!
Been a while, Vern. Or is it your lordship? You've looked in the world since we last met, Shira.
Now here's a pair I never thought I'd see reunited.
Let's fucking go!
Moons ago, I'd have been as surprised as you are. But here we are, nonetheless. Two swords
standing as one.
For friendship. For those we would protect, the twin blades of Hornburg will fight together once more.
Let's go!
Rick, you with me? Shoulder to shoulder, old friend. That is why I wield this blade. Have at you!
Have at you! Fucking slay!
My eyes can follow their blades.
Oh, don't worry, you'll get a taste of mine
what
too soon, bro.
Cravens. Better fancy your chances with them, or with me.
Or with me.
That's more like it.
Leave the lackeys to me. You go after Verna. To flee so easily. It's just buying time. For what the gods only know.
Yeah, why?
These men are ruled by fear and violence. The mind that yoked them can be spared no quarter. Thank you, Erhard. I leave this place in your hands.
Godspeed, my friend.
God damn. Oh shit. He's just being a dick. Let's go. Shit. Fucking squad's all here, boys.
Victory shall be mine. The dawn fights.
I like that. Slow as fuck on this, but I need some more SP.
My turn now. Damn sure.
I grow strong.
Oh, up and fixing to level up. Damn it. Chest at once. I didn't miss it. I was gonna come get it, thinking I didn't need to go here first.
How
about you? I'm gonna break all you. Take it. Jesus. That is fucking filthy. These extra classes, I don't use the other one too much for Ulbricht, but goddamn. It'd be fucking brutal. Got that EP. Yeah, bring it back around. Oh. Right as I try to go to my inventory, I get a fight. Look at these. What are they doing? Why are they fucking one-legging it? What is this? What the fuck is happening here? I don't care for this. Bring Alright, moving on. That's where I need to go. Blizzard amulet. Just get relaxed.
I've done my research on you.
I've done my research on you. Wait, did I not? Are these different soldiers now?
What the?
Is this our dead?
Cyrus. Lord's Bands. Finding a lot of cash money left behind by these fucking losers. Okay. Wait, did I just... Okay. Okay. Definitely weak to bow and arrow.
Victory.
See, and now I don't have fucking the hunter. What is this gonna do? Let's see what happens here.
The nightmare stories.
Huh. Okay. Interesting.
Here we go.
rocks come to rear.
Yeah. Damn it.
No! I will cut you down!
Yeah, I will.
With each battle, I grow stronger.
Triscuit! Stop fucking with yourself so much. Alright, so I need to go up there. Ready to hear. That, so now I can go back down, check the other area.
Open for business!
Open for business!
What to do?
Get him out of here, Cyrus. 10,000 damage each. So I need to go. Came from over there, so now I can come up here and grab this. 30 stone. I can come back over here. That. God damn it.
You won't feel a thing. Here goes nothing.
Nah. I gotta go. God damn it! It's Therian chest. Fuck you too, then. And then this would have taken me out, so now I can just go. Save it up. Gotta come over, around, down, wrap it over, and
it's a good day for battle.
Hit him with the sword.
Have at you.
Why is Ulbrich the fastest one in my crew? I don't think he has the highest speed out of everyone here. I mean, maybe, but I don't think.
With each battle, I grow stronger.
Yeah, you do. Adventure area, yes. Well, here we go. That's it.
That's enough, Werner.
Oh no.
Your villainy ends here.
This is it. About to fight the last boss of the game. The last one I'm gonna fight. Last main story boss. Chapter 8. Or chapter
villainy.
4 will be about to be it.
What a waste of a good sword.
What? What nonsense are you spouting now?
Yeah.
A warrior of your skill and repute serving as a glorified bodyguard for paupers and peasants.
You mean being a cool dude? Cool guy of the week, get out of here.
A more worthy cause. Join me as captain of my guard. I will see that you are well compensated.
It's not about the money.
You and all you stand for. This sword would cut down 100 tyrants like you to protect the life of a single innocent and defenseless man.
Get it. You're next, bitch.
Is that truly why you lug that steel around? For the sake of churls you hardly know? God's teeth. They grew fast in that Hornburg of yours.
What the hell does that mean? God's teeth.
What harvest do you reap with your selfless valor? The gratitude of the rabble, preening self-regard. You self-righteous oath. The only cause a man needs is himself. Might is the one truth before which all things must yield. History has shown us this time and again.
Yeah, we'll see.
What do you know of truth?
Nothing.
All I need to
Jack
know.
Shit.
Or have you forgotten? You once wielded your sword for the sake of king and kingdom. How did that work out for you, Sir Albrecht? Your blade may be unbent.
I'm gonna wreck this dude.
What did the man not break?
I cannot deny this. I failed both king and kingdom, and became a prisoner of my own past.
So why do you
make Albrecht's theme swell.
But on this journey, I have learned something new. To protect someone is to gaze into the future with eyes unclouded.
What is this starry-eyed hogwash you speak?
To gaze into their future and the world they would one day build. A bright future that we might share together. This is for what I fight. This is why I must protect those in need. Tell me, Werner, who stands by you? When you look to the future, who gazes with you over the bleak landscape that your might has seized? Enough prattle, fool!
You're going down!
My future is as boundless as my power and ambition. No one can stand with me. For I need no man.
You are deaf to reason because you have nothing of substance to protect.
Damn, laying down the disses, Ulbricht.
So, it falls to my sword to speak the truth.
Let's go. This is it.
Will not fail.
The final battle. On a giant ass horse.
How about you?
Alright, an aura protects him. I don't like that.
What's a big idea?
What's that gonna do? Oh man, dick.
An interesting dilemma. Lux Conqueror!
Figured it would probably be light.
Let's do this!
Alright, we need to shackle his ass. Yeah! There you go.
What to do? Lion.
The battle is truly joyous. My blade is unbending! I wreak havoc upon thee!
Nice.
Now, what next?
Do it again.
Conjurer.
Bring it on!
This might sting a bit.
This might sting a bit. And the incidental.
I still have so much gas. That's what I'm here for.
Thought I weakened his ass. No. Shit, what do I want to do here? I won't get to... Fuck, okay. Axe attack all foes. Probably not weak to a dagger. Okay, she needs... Alright.
Let me help.
There you go, get to go again, yes. Get some jam to Alphen. Get some jam to... Tressa... No. SP. Go for it. Don't overthink it.
The battle is truly joy.
Oh, for some reason I thought I saw that Tressa was healed. Never mind. Okay.
Use this.
Fucking bitch, dude, come on.
Oh, no.
Life medium.
Let me help.
All right.
So he... Okay. So I need... Here we go. She has... Can't boost. Alpha needs to heal everybody, so let's use a Light Soul Stone.
Try this on the side.
He gets.
Caught. The dust. Yes,
try
there we
this.
Go. Okay, we're looking good, we're looking good. There we go, so now we're gonna hit him with... This, we'll get him one hit away, because I don't want to break him this turn. I want to break him this turn. So let's do this. We'll break his ass. Ulbricht's going to get into Brand's Thunder.
I wreak havoc upon thee!
Cyrus... is going to hit him with Lux. Tress is gonna throw. Oh no, I can't! God damn it! That's right. Towards BP. I need them. Do I need the medium?
Let me help.
I don't know if I'm getting a point here or not. I'm not. Okay. Well, this should be it. I think I'm gonna take him down here. Is this it? Is this the end? Werner?
With each battle, I grow stronger.
Get it. And I got Werner's sword. Werner's sword.
is over. Now, before you die, tell me this. Why Hornburg?
The gate of Finnis.
The what of what?
The what of what?
The gate of Finnis lies in Hornburg. I had to have it.
No, you can't.
You destroyed a proud and prosperous realm, led countless multitudes to their deaths, all for some gate? You thought that a price worth paying?
We all hold the worth of men and nations in different measure.
No, wait!
A sword to protect the weak. Look at this point, fool. It was made for killing, and you are a killer as much as I. I spit on your cause, your justice. I will not die by your sorry blade. No, I shall go out on my own terms.
It's pretty much by my blade.
Rot in hell, false knight.
Well,
Reggie.
Ah.
It's me, brother.
Ha.
Yeah, you saved my life, dude. Right. So you got a duty, you see it through, baby.
I see.
You still taking a knee, Jesus. I'm friggin' sad. This game was so good. Like, fantastic. Final Fantasy feel, the beautiful graphics, the great story, the chapters, everybody coming together. The battle system's fantastic. The music is dope AF. Everything. The dungeons are big enough to where you don't... It's not tiny, but not so large that you're fucking spending all your time in there. You can get a chapter done and you can take anywhere between an hour, a couple hours. Just great. I mean, just listen to this music. The instruments they used in some of the songs. Goddamn. Fucking fantastic. Are you kidding me? Man, I'm really sad though, because I don't want it to be over. Yeah. That's it. I think there's some extra endgame content and stuff, but I think it's just some dungeons and a couple bosses or something, if I recall correctly. I thought I remember fighting a super boss when I finished the last one, but I don't know. I think next I'm going to play, I've been contemplating either Dead Space, the original, or, Link's Awakening on the Switch, because that game is hard, it's hard to believe it, but even more beautiful than this one. That one, just the colors and the art style are fantastic, so I might do that next, But I don't know. I think, for now, I'm gonna log off and, play a little Mean Greens with my buddy. But, that's it. That's Octopath Traveler. I might come back, yeah, in a little bit or after some time and, do some, wrap-up or something just to get back in it. But I think that's it for now. Take a break from it. I gotta get back to Elden Ring. I gotta do a second playthrough on that. But, yeah, I think, Link's Awakening might be next. But, that's it. That's Octopath Traveler. All 32 chapters. And not a moment too soon. That's, like, the fifth low battery alert. So, yeah, I really hope they make a sequel to this game. That'd be amazing. But, that's it for now. I'll probably be on later tonight playing either Mean Greens or Zelda. So, once again, it's another GG.